I'm here at STRAKKARACING with Nick Leventis. And Nick, how's it all going for you? Obviously, consistency is key. The car's still out there. Everyone's doing a solid job, but there's still quite a few hours to go.
Yeah, like you say, there's still another whole WC normal round to go, 6 hours. So at the moment, we're looking pretty good. We've sort of run our own race and kept in it, really. And we're running fourth at the moment. Closing down on third, so we'll see. There's a long way to go still, but we're happy. The car feels good, the sun's shining, so we got through the night. It's always a good sign. So yeah, we're really enjoying it, and hopefully we'll get a good result in a few hours.
How was your stint?
Yeah, good actually. The car felt really good. As the temperature dropped, our car sort of came alive a little bit, and that kept us going through the night. So I don't think the temperature's going to rise too much today. So hopefully we'll keep the balance in the car, and like I say, keep pushing, and a podium would be fantastic for us.
And how much have you enjoyed the racing so far here at Le Mans this year?
Absolutely loved it. I think it's been a really good race, a really clean race. This is my 8th Le Mans, one of the cleanest races I can remember. So the weather's held out, and like I said, the sun's going to come out as well. So hopefully it'll be a nice end.
And just finally, I can ask you just about the night stint. How did that go?
Yeah, good actually. Like I said, there were relatively few incidences, as is normal at Le Mans. As soon as the sun comes out, people have made it through the night, and there's quite a bit of action going on. So we've managed to keep it clean. And like I said, Le Mans is always a race of two halves. If you can get through the night, then go through the daylight. And like I said, if we're standing on the podium at 3 o'clock, I'll be a very happy boy.
Thanks, Nick.
No worries, thanks.